you a work practice your techniques. When you're training to be a strong fighter, it's always best to start with the basics.
You may either practice on your own or receive training. Which will you choose? Here you may practice your finishing moves and ultimate attacks. Only through repetition will you achieve mastery. Let's practice battle maneuvers. When you learn them all, there will be no one who can stop you. This will train you how to use the scouter and check health and key energy levels. Next, we will cover the fundamentals, movement, and basic attacks.
We'll be right back.
Next, in this training exercise, you will learn to control your ki energy. You must now learn to use such tactics as finishing moves and combinations to your advantage. You must now learn. This exercise will teach you about transformation. this end. You will now begin training in the more advanced defensive maneuvers, such as rolling and dodging. You will now begin. There are still more advanced techniques that you must learn, such as teleport and pursue. Now for the advanced defensive maneuvers. Learn to perform a charge attack and a guard crash.
Yeah.
Now, this training will prepare you for hyper mode and ultimate attacks. You are now ready to learn the Dragon Rush. This tactic will prove invaluable in the many difficult battles ahead. The time has come to learn about item skills. Remember, knowing when to use them is just as important as knowing how. This will be your final training exercise. Calm your mind as you absorb these secret techniques.
Okay.
I gotcha.
This will be your final training exercise. This will train you how to use the scouter and check health and key energy levels.